when meeting people in English, think about the answers that you'll give to typical questions, such as, for example, where do you live or what is your job? So if you're lacking confidence, you can prepare the answers beforehand, and then when you need to answer some of these questions, that can give you more confidence that you're answering correctly.